chapter 2. Now these are the children of the province that went up out of the captivity of those which had been carried away, whom Nebuchadnezzar, the king of Babylon, had carried away unto Babylon, and came again unto Jerusalem and Judah, every one unto his city, which came with Zerubbabel, Jeshua, Nehemiah, Seraiah, Realiah, Mordecai, Bilshan, Mispar, Bigvai, Rehum, Beana. The number of the men of the people of Israel, the children of Parosh, 2,172, the children of Shephatiah, 372, the children of Arah, 775, the children of Pehath Moab, of the children of Jeshua and Joab, 2,812, the children of Elam, 1,254, the children of Zatu, 945, the children of Zekai, 703, the children of Benai, 642, the children of Bebai, 623, the children of Asgad, 1,222, the children of Adonikam, 666, the children of Bagvai, 2,056, the children of Adin, 454, the children of Ater of Hezekiah, 98, the children of Bezai, 323, the children of Jorah, 112, the children of Hashem, 223, the children of Gibar, 95, the children of Bethlehem, 123, the men of Netophah, 56, the men of Anathoth, 128, the children of Azmaveth, 42, the children of Kirjatharim, Kephira, and Beeroth, 743, the children of Ramah and Geba, 621, the men of Michmas, 122, the men of Bethel and Ai, 223, the children of Nebo, 52, the children of Magbish, 156, the children of the other Elam, 1,254, the children of Harim, 320, the children of Lod, Hadid, and Ono, 725, the children of Jericho, 345, the children of Sana'a, 3,630, the priests, the children of Jediah, of the house of Jeshua, 973, the children of Immer, 1,052, the children of Pasher, 1,247, the children of Harim, 1,017, the Levites, the children of Jeshua, Kadmiel, of the children of Hodaviah, 74, the singers, the children of Asaph, 128, the children of the porters, the children of Shalom, the children of Ater, the children of Talmon, the children of Akub, the children of Hattita, the children of Shobai, in all 139. The Nethinims, the children of Ziha, the children of Hasupha, the children of Tabaoth, the children of Kiros, the children of Siaha, the children of Pedon, the children of Lebena, the children of Hagaba, the children of Akub, the children of Hagab, the children of Shalmai, the children of Hanan, the children of Gidel, the children of Gehar, the children of Reiah, the children of Rezin, the children of Nekoda, the children of Gazam, the children of Uzza, the children of Pasia, the children of Besai, the children of Asna, the children of Mehunim, the children of Nephusim, the children of Bakbuk, the children of Hakufa, the children of Hahur, the children of Basluth, the children of Mehida, the children of Harsha, the children of Barkos, the children of Sisera, the children of Thema, the children of Niziah, the children of Hatapha, the children of Solomon's servants, the children of Sotei, the children of Sophereth, the children of Peruda, the children of Jeala, the children of Darkon, the children of Gidel, the children of Shephatiah, the children of Hatil, the children of Pokereth of Zebaim, the children of Amai. All the Nethinims and the children of Solomon's servants were 392. And these were they which went up from Telmila, Telharsa, Cherub, Adan, and Immer. But they could not shew their father's house and their seed whether they were of Israel. The children of Deliah, the children of Tobiah, the children of Nekoda, 652. And of the children of the priests, the children of Habiah, the children of Koz, the children of Barzillai, which took a wife of the daughters of Barzillai, the Gileadite, and was called after their name. These sought their register among those that were reckoned by genealogy, but they were not found. Therefore were they, as polluted, put from the priesthood. And the Tirshathah said unto them that they should not eat of the most holy things, till there stood up a priest with Urim and with Thummim. The whole congregation together was 42,303, beside their servants and their maids, of whom there were 7,337. And there were among them 200 singing men and singing women. Their horses were 736, their mules 245, their camels 435, their asses 6,720. And some of the chief of the fathers, when they came to the house of the Lord, which is at Jerusalem, offered freely for the house of God to set it up in his place. They gave after their ability unto the treasure of the work 61,000 drams of gold, and 5,000 pound of silver, and 100 priests' garments. So the priests and the Levites and some of the people and the singers and the porters and the Nethinims dwelt in their cities, and all Israel in their cities.